Hoy vamos a presenciar las carreras más importantes de nuestra ciudad, porque hoy se compite por un pavo. New Mark.
Get set.
Get set. Go.
Here we go. Here come the boys. Let's go.
We've been doing this for 33 years already.
Yes, we have. It's the city of Hialeah's Turkey Trot. Excited to see all these kids running for turkeys.
¿Estamos contentos?
Sí, gracias. Estamos contentos. Felicísimos.
The kids love to be here every year, competing, you know, doing these community events.
You guys happy?
Yeah!
And we have gift too.
Yes, we do. We have scooters, we have barbecues, we have gift cards, holiday pies. They can't complain.
It's a great ass event. I appreciate it. Hialeah, it was good. Everything is awesome. My kids participated. They won. I think she's a 24th place or something, and he's like the 8th place.
All right, so, guys, that was a good job. All right.
Two more little girls in order to run.
So how many turkey are you taking home?
Four.
All right.
Yep.
That's good.
It's gonna be a good Thanksgiving now.
Definitely. Esto es lo más rico de nuestra ciudad, que nos unimos y siempre nos divertimos.
Siempre, dándole a la comunidad, siempre.
And of course, we have to thank the sponsors.
Yes, we do. Without them, this event would not be possible.
This time.
So you win?
Yes.
That's your daddy. All right.
How are you? Hey, hello.
You?
Good.
You must be proud.
Very proud. She worked really hard all year long. Last year she got seventh place. We wanted to come in the top three this year. And she worked hard all year, Monday through Friday. And she got first place today.
Y como ven, todos ellos son ganadores, porque cada uno se va a llevar un pavito a casa. Everybody wins.